Yeah, sure. Maybe. Depends. Oh, crap. Should I go now? Ah, crap, what? Damn it. Where? Crap. This? There? Oh, there you are. It's fine, I think he's eating.
Hi, bro.
Hello, bro. Okay, stay, I'll say something else. Oh god! It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, 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 fine,
fine, fine, fine,
fine, fine, it's fine, fine. What? Well, why did I get out? Yeah, I am.
Nice. Oh god. So we have the recording of me cutting my hand on a packet.
Yeah.
What? What's his turn? He has to include that.
Yeah, well, there's one more thing, right?
Yeah, there's one more thing. I think it's further up this bit.
Okay. Oh god, there you are.
There's some body parts, there's some batteries.
Oh!
There are goose sticks everywhere in my room. You can
batch this,
there's goose
sticks
everywhere.
It may contain. So you can't actually. Does it mean
that
it actually
has it? No,
it's just topics, so we can't. Well, I put the part of the packet that I ripped up in back in the bag. So I put them back together from Amsterdam.
Can we eat the French?
Have we got weed?
Wait, so what does activating the thing actually do?
What?
What does activating the thing actually do?
Oh, if you turn the power back on.
Ah, there you are. Ah, crap. Ah, hello. Who was Big Man?
Big Man.
No, no, David. Cameron.
There we go. Oh. But he doesn't have, but he like
Classic Dave.
Games,
yeah.
So, get the Classic Dave. And the pre students are the Pedo.
I'm not here. Ah.
We're just taking the beans.
Back away. Back away. Back away. Back away. Hey! Fuck me. Okay. Oh, I'm back here. Finally. Fuck! Ah, God, no. No. Yeah. Can you go? Fuck off!
Can you get back?
Whoop whoop! Yeah, you can. True guy. I've only played Origins. I'm in the middle of Origins right now.
I played Dragon Age 2 before I played Origins. I haven't actually finished Origins.
Yeah.
I really like Inquisition.
Yeah.
Honestly, I would finish Origins first because the gameplay gets better. Like.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, because I did play a bit of 2 like way back before, but now I'm starting way back again. So.
I find it quite odd that your like playable character doesn't talk. I was like.
Yeah.
And go faster, you can be like,
yeah.
Hold
on.
That's
fine.
Not
aware. Can you
try
it? Real fast.
Just like run at it, just run at it.
Yeah, just like run at it.
You can knock it down with like strength.
What?
No, you can get a big
match
if you
can't get the camera. Elevator? Ah!
Did
okay.
Did you just kill the man?
Yeah. It's fine. Everything's fine. Just walk away.
Pretend it didn't happen.
Never happened.
Yeah, well, where are we going?
Go back around. Turn around.
Turn around?
Yeah, if I can't hear, there's a switch on. But a
was definitely bad. We had no idea that we just killed someone until we did.
I didn't know I killed him until he was dead.
You were trying to turn on power again to like unlock the door or something? So try
the door. That's still right. Try this door.
I
should
definitely lock.
Shit locked.
Please stay on the walls and go for a window.
The sensible option here would be to just break a window and
yeah.
Yeah.
Can you do that?
No.
You dig a tunnel? Okay, maybe that's less sensible.
What's here? Oh, here?
Can we pick
nope.
locks?
No.
No. This isn't Fallout. So it's not in here.
No. Oh, yeah, it is. Go back to the security room and have the key for it.
Yeah. Okay. Oh! Hey.
Oh
no!
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you.
Who's a prisoner?
But you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is to
well, the military.
Accept the gospel. And
I bet it's
doors
the government
will open before you.
It's fucking, what's it, Polybius and MK Ultra and all that.
There was lizard people.
Those lizard people.
Who are
Barack Obama.
Barack
Obama
is actually something
you're a lizard.
I know I'm a lizard.
Ah.
I'm not fun about being a lizard.
Lizard.
Wake up, America.
No,
I'm not allowed to be a lesbian
anymore because
the people's
lesbos say no. Legit,
that's
I saw it on your Facebook.
Yeah.
How can anyone be defending them? Like,
I know, like, I love Blake, but like,
no. Mm. Rest in peace. Okay.
Rest in peace.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Wait, what did
oop.
That one say? He did not kill.
Let's have a nice nap time. I don't know.
Well, how do you still have your camcorder with you? I mean, wouldn't they?
Maybe it's part of him that's fused to his hand there.
It's part of his anatomy.
That's like my phone is part of me.
Yeah.
Follow this way.
I'm just saying, like, Benny was here.
Oh, okay. Know what?
We've got any more orange juice?
Big fucking guy. The big fucker is stalking me.
Big smoker.
Very small amount.
A lot of blood in this place. A lot of hands put not all of it.
Father Mom.
Yeah. It's behind me.
Batshit
crazy. Okay. Go. Oh.
Batshit crazy, so. He did not kill his enemies. Rest in peace. Thank you. I'm glad that my sleep is important to you, friend.
What does this T stand for?
A T with a circle.
There are lots of T's.
What?
There's
T's everywhere.
Oh. Yeah, God, hand. There's a hand.
There's a mineral. Oh,
who's this?
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
Thank you.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's
oh, very
quite
rude.
Quite rude.
And when we kill him, we
that's
kill him
absolute.
Slow.
Such patience.
Patience, Paul. Because they're in an asylum, and they're patient, and they have patience!
This is all an MCR fanfic. Hey, guy.
If it was, I'd get
he's
more into
eating
it.
Someone. He's eating, like, human
he?
Flesh. Yes, there were organs
staring at the pillar.
Oh. Are you? Oh, he just went in the back. Okay. There you go.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
No, I've just seen several
horrifying. Oh, hello, guy.
No, he's probably
he's fine.
He waits for the end when he will rise and salvage the gods and whelm the whole world with fire.
I imagine you can whelm a thing.
My god, just been banging his head against a wall forever.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's me. Actually, that is fine. The most me. Looks every single
that's
one.
Universe. Oh, he's doing a spell kit.
He's doing a spell kit. This is dry. I gotta repaint the walls.
Yeah,
well,
right.
Heaven knows
why don't
we say
purgatory,
maybe?
Don't we? Guess something? I guess I have to open one of these doors, or...
Follow where the city goer. Well, at least death will be swift and merciful.
Well, this entire game is going to be
guys. It's not like the other people who are like, we're going to come and eat your liver. Yeah.
Hello. Okay. Can I open this up? Nope, apparently not. Yes. Open this up.
Let's play. No, it would be good because then, like, you know, we could all do the game as we want and it would be really cute and it would be like super best friends.
Isn't this it?
What?
Isn't this it?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Hi, Lily.
Are you okay?
Fuck everything.
Yeah,
dude, you okay?
What?
You okay, dude? Where am I supposed to go?
Maybe he's got stigmata. Maybe we are in a My Hero Romance fanfic.
What's stigmata?
What is stigmata?
Stigmata is when you get the signs of Christ on you, so you get like holes appear in your hands and crown of thorns around your head. But it's happened in real life to people that have got stigmata. There's a film called Stigmata about it, but it's also a really good film called The Unholy Verse.
Okay, don't know where I'm going now. Where am I supposed to go? I'm a bit stuck.
I'll have you back.
God.
You could just stuck now.
Yes, look who's just
making.
Oh, what happened?
You're right.
Yeah, what do? Wait, on the railing?
So, you know that bit up there?
Yeah.
Yeah,
that.
Oh,
okay.
Can
you just climb on that guy?
Oh.
That's a light.
Oh, that'd be funny.
Now, what a blood appeared before he'd even hit his head on the wall.
Oh, hello. doesn't seem like.
Psychic
wall. Doesn't seem like I can grab onto it, so.
It looks like you could impale yourself on it.
How about you go up those stairs?
Upstairs?
Yeah.
The what?
The guys that want to eat your intestines.
Yeah, yeah.
Basically, like, get away from them. Oh, is that
thing
you had
when
I was outside?
Yeah.
Yeah. Go around, keep going outside.
Going?
This bit?
Yeah.
Go down.
Okay, yeah, have a bit of a jelly.
Okay.
It's all fine.
Okay, if you talk to them, they might open
the gate.
Can they get out?
No.
Can they
are they?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh,
that's a penis.
Ew.
Now, why is it
Audrey, get it away.
Is that what they look like?
I want to see that.